This is AL-82 amplifier. It was sitting about 15 years in the garage, and this is trying to degas the tubes 3500. They were tested before on 12 kilovolts between anode and grid on the cold, and the test is passed. It is a new old stock tubes. Production date 82-13. This is plate voltage and current for both tubes. And this is grid positive voltage and the grid current about 150 milliamperes for both tubes. I have to cook the tubes a few hours to try to degas the tubes. This is plate transformer, not wired yet.